I opened the newspaper and got some horrifying reviews. I wondered whether I'd missed the big picture, whether there was some giant absurdities at work, because I'd been so narrowly concerned with executing the details, which you have to be. How else is it going to get done? Obsession is a kind of creative and destructive thing.